Thankfully, I am not currently a walking erectile dysfunctionate person right now. Probably the opposite. Ow! The fuck? You piss them off and they like, oh, and they come after me. They didn't want to touch the little lolly.
I know.
Boink, boink. Find the pilot. Well, apparently everyone's just getting raped.
You can't hide from me. Shit. Please stand still. The moment he stands still, he moves right as I fire.
Oh no! Fuck nugget.
Fuck nugget of a man.
That's me.
Why?
Because I'm a fuck nugget.
Why?
Because I'm stupid.
No, you're not.
I think a lot with my penis.
You what?
I said I think a lot with my penis.
That's common for hormonal males. Is there a problem with that?
Well, I don't know, but
what?
Maybe for some people. I don't have a wingsuit. I can see the helicopter. I kind of want to pop it before they take off and try to get away, and then we have to chase them.
I'm gonna try this. I'll probably die, but
wow, that's awfully slow, all things considered.
Oh, I'm not. Yeah, actually, it is pretty slow. God, you made. Okay.
I pissed them off. I didn't want them helicoptering. What the hell? That's. I'm dead.
From what?
I get hit by an RPG and then sniped.
Okay. Sarah, the snap. Oh shit. Nope. Wait, who's that? Okay. Oh, it's an ally. I need you to stop. Okay. Shot her in the face.
Fast travel if we were doing something.
Okay, well, we can go now.
Stay cocked.
are you?
Hey, you paragon of human beauty.
Oh.
Thought so. This, I guess, this is where some of our missions are.
Oh my God!
Here you are, America's future favorite action hero. The entire crew walked out. They left, and you know what? Fuck them. Same thing happened to Coppola, and look where he is now! We are the future of modern cinema. When we're up on that podium next year, all of those fuckers will regret doubting us! Picture this, the most epic, badass fight sequence ever shot on a micro-budget, screaming zombies, blood, explosions! But with heart, here's the scene. They killed your mentally disabled, blind labradoodle puppy. So you go apeshit.
What?
We're talking a baseball batting, headshotting, death from aboveing, explosive, fiery, bloody, pièce de résistance!
Can I have the Terminator music again?
Only snag, I blew the budget on these lights, so we can't afford extras. But, problem solved, we dip into the local talent pool, specifically those bald, brainless space cadets wandering around. Find some of those droolers outside and
space cadets.
I'll direct you through the action. So let's go, baby. Gorilla filmmaker!
Yeah. Don't get used to hearing the word gorilla, because...
Oh, yeah.
We get to hear the Spanish pronunciation of it later. A lot. Go find some angles. Come on. Come on. What? Come here, you bitches. Shoot, they all turn around, look at me, and then they just turn off again.
Well, when I walked up, they all got very
aggressive. Yeah, because they want a piece of you.
Oh, okay.
Come on. Form three headshots. Kill with
fire. Kill with
fire? And a melee
weapon. Melee weapon? Okay, I can do that.
It's one headshot.
Okay.
Headshot. Okay, the headshots are done. Bring more angels.
Okay.
What the fuck? Okay, probably need one of these.
That didn't work.
There we go, they're on fire. What the hell am I watching? What is going on?
They're still...
Burn! Okay, an explosion.
What is a death from above?
That's jumping on them from above to perform a takedown like this. There we go.
Oh. Skullfuck.
Okay.
This is gonna be a dark movie.
Yeah, at the actual death.
Yeah, people literally dying. Vegetized brain. Brain. Zombies.
I smell super stardust all over this place! Or.
What the fuck?!
Okay. So you were right about us going in there and shooting things.
Yeah, I thought I remember. Yeah.
I beat one to death with a pipe.
Of course you did.
Yeah.
When are you gonna beat me bloody with a pipe?
I don't think you want that.
Oh, the bliss. Oh, there it is over there.
We have to kill the pilot?
Yeah, preferably after he lands.
Oh.
Since that we need the helicopter. Yeah. Where's he landing? Over there?
Over there, looks like.
Over there!
Say a prayer.
Holy shit, there's somebody in the tower that almost saw me.
Oh, there's... They saw me. And apparently 50 cal can't go through a little wooden...
Oh god, he tried getting in the helicopter. Oh no, the helicopter! He took... Really? He jumped in the door, I blasted his face, and then the helicopter takes off and just explodes. Apparently, he just cannot get back in the helicopter. Okay. Then I'm just gonna gun straight for him immediately. We can hear Pecker again.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Pilot's dead. Okay. What the f- You little shit.
I have to now rip his pecker off.
Alright. Got it now in my hand. You can have it. Yeah. Add it to your collection. You're like General Grievous, but instead of lightsabers, you collect people's peckers.
Why would I do that?
And I'm just your next victim, waiting for it to happen.
Is that how you wanna go?
Pack more punch than a bull in heat. It doesn't have rockets, it's boring, Adelaide. Holy Whoa. Shit, there just goes a fucking rocket flying by. I didn't know what I was hearing. Where are the rest of the shrines? That's a problem. It's one of our missions. I really don't want to have to make you fly around for like 10 years.
That's fine, Tiki.
What do you mean it's fine? You say that now until you're like bored and wanting to go to sleep.
I'm not sleeping right now.
Yeah, but it's not even midnight for me yet. That's like... It's time to sleep. We've been up for ages. Oh, okay. It's okay, I can self-repair, so it's fine. My War Thunder vehicles could do that. Maybe I'd like World of Tanks, but.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy fuck. What is where?
Pretty epic.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air,
what?
I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you've seen that ass. Downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, huh? I owe
ya. I'm a
horny
person.
Yeah. Downward facing dog. Oh, there's another mission.
Oh, okay.
Crap. Great albino paddlefish. I guess it's so stupid.
I know it does.
Oh my god.
Hmm?
Paddlefish caviar is a hot commodity, and even if you haven't if you harvest the eggs yourself, you can't take them out of state. Isn't that just like the government to think they have a say over someone else's eggs? That sounds like another subtle, not so subtle political jab.
Oh, is this the yoga person?
Yes. Absolutely.
Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those bickering containers? They're full of bliss. The Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers.
Containers.
Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Okay.
Oh my god.
Reach the gas station.
These Americans in your neighborhood.
Misty River gas. Misty River ass. Okay, there's a lot of nasties.
Hey, Totes forgot to mention.
Totes?
Laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust.
One there too.
Took down the guy on the roof. Somebody
heard that? Someone. Yeah, he's going up. He's going up. He's going up outside. He got freaked out. He heard.
Bing bong.
the hell? The guy's blood, who I splattered his brains against the wall here, but his body's missing. It's not fair.
It's not fair. I want that blood.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a body here.
Against the shed?
Wait, where?
Over there. I killed. You can see his gun laying here. But he's gone. I killed him against this wall right here. He was leaning against it. Okay, well.
Wait, there's a drug boat in the water over here.
How do you know?
I can see it on the map.
It shows on the map.
We can get to that quickly.
There seems to be more than one. There's one. Nope, that was just not. That wasn't a truck, bro. That was something else.
It was a truck! Motherfucker. Okay, I would fast travel, but I'm gonna look for shrines on the way over. I'm just gonna get a helicopter. Because I think we're getting close to actually catching up on the missions we were missing. Yeah, I like this thing, it's fast.
Oh my god, that something was hissing at me.
Ooh. Okay, now open your balls for trying. I'm mainly relying on you because I can't actually. Oh, I can. Apparently, there is a free look button. How do I use that? Oh, okay, never mind. I lied. I can free look.
Well, down alt. Oh no, wait, this is arm.
This isn't arma. Needs to be 20 different things tied to one key.
Oh, hell yeah. There's a lot of different actions they can take. Alright,
fly around areas I don't think we've been too much. To get information from people anymore because I think we've got all of the information for the game.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, I think I see one.
Have you not seen anyone that...
Yeah, not for a very long time. That's not a shrine, never mind. Well, I guess we'll just never know.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
Can we be spotted? Because...
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Oh, I'm almost dead.
Sounds like you're getting duct taped for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
It's a scary sound.
Yeah, that's for you, Jakey.
There must be smaller containers inside that I can't see.
Ow.
That's an RPG!
Whoa, Tiggy. There's some inside of that. They're inside those containers. There's one in the one left of that. Oh, Peach is just dying.
Hard to know. Is he telling us about another quest? I think we weren't supposed to do it with a helicopter. I think that's what we were supposed to hear at first.
Oh, we show okay. Up.
Yeah. It was a little bit buggy. Well, it was much easier with a helicopter. Just wait until Far Cry 6. Or we can't really do that.
Why?
Sam's.
Oh, like actual
you know, Sam's
military.
Mm-hmm. It's a real military, not just cobbled together shit.
Not a bunch of rednecks who love Jesus.
Mm-hmm. You can talk with people and stuff that aren't really that are just for the regime. Like you know, it's like how that one game that you sent me that article of with the Nazis claiming that not everyone was a Nazi or whatever. It's kind of like that. Not everyone's a fatty. But you can still knife him in the back if you want to. Okay.
Why, is it because you're blended in or whatever? You're just a person?
You can, you can blend in, and then there are people that you can pay to give you information that don't really like the big guy but are just doing it to protect their families.
I see.
And then you can knife them and get some of your money back.
Nah.
Not that I would know. Okay, I don't see any other missions or anything for us, so what are we missing? So we're still missing the mission for finding the shrines, we're missing the drug boat mission, and we're missing that barrel mission. So that's three. Mm-hmm. That'd be 39, 40, 41, so there's still two missions I don't know about.
Okay.
Okay, well, I don't really want to make you sit around for 10 years, so.
We can fly around and look for these things.
There's like 20 of them.
No, there's not.
Four.
Yes, yeah, four.
That's a lot!
We'll find them. Check the areas that are grayed out.
I will do that. But unfortunately, they don't become ungray when you're in a helicopter. So we've probably flown over a lot of them. I'm gonna go. I think I can see a little gray because you can actually see them on the map if you zoom way in. You can see the 3D model of them. Like if you go and look at John's territory, you can see the red silos. But they're not very easy to see. So I think I see one. I'm gonna go check and put that to the test. Railroad. It's very American.
I thought we were able to, like, discover their locations.
That, yeah, you find notes on the scattered. Is that a drug boat?
There's no, he's under. cask. You know, it's a friend.
Balls. You find notes, but they might be in, like, some of the unexplored locations that we haven't looked at yet. That's where they might be. I mean, we're going to one of them now, so maybe we'll get some information. Who knows? Maybe not. Who knows? Or maybe not. Who knows?
Can I spot them with my binoculars?
I don't think you'll mark them, but you can see them with your eyeballs. Yo, I was right. You can. I saw it on the map.
Civilians. No?
I did kill civilians.
Oh.
Okay, let's see. What's at the tippity top here? Oh, sneeze.
Yeah. Shrine discovered where?
I think it's the one we just flew over.
Oh.
That I destroyed. Let's see. Does this tell us where there's a shrine at? Oh, yep. There's a shrine note in here.
Oh, I guess it is worth looking at.
There's also a perk point.
Yeah.
Okay, and where is it? Oh, it's way... That's weird. It's on, like, the side of a mountain. Does that make sense?
Oh, yeah.
I'm stuck on something. Okay. It's like over here, it said. Thought we were over here, were we not?
Yeah. It's on top of the hill there. We weren't up there.
Oh, I see it right there. And then I see you mark a couple times.
Well, I was trying to mark it, and then you swerved it and made me mark the top of the thing.
Okay, so there's still two left. Are there any more that I can see on the map?
Is there anything in the ancient bison tunnel?
Parts.
The correct thing.
Where's the perky?
That's inside the chest. Which in Fallout New Vegas, you can find one filled with a bunch of little child skeletons.
Fine, awesome.
Which is morbid.
But that's what would happen.
Yeah.
That makes the world more believable by not acting like children don't exist or didn't exist.
Yeah, you know, when the nukes fell. They all just got teleported away safely. Okay, I guess this is all that was here was a perk point, which, it's something.
Well, I suppose we can just...
That's just a loot thing.
We can just fly to undiscovered locations and hope they have a shrine info.
Yeah. There was a note at a place that it wouldn't let me look bad, but I forgot which one it was.
Oh, well, balls. I might have looked at it. I don't know. I always look at every note at least once. I just don't read them when I'm in co-op because I can't read.
No, it was like one of those location notes.
Okay, this is a new place.
Feeny residence to the north. Over there. Are you checking over here?
Yeah, this is a new place.
But you can be damn sure that John's already there. Fucking
Yeah, it's American. It says fuck every other three words.
Yeah.
It's like me.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
There's some money in here and a picture of Boomer. I don't know, they're doing that thing.
Why?
Where they just shoot. To celebrate.
Muslims do that too.
So that's what our country's being taken over by. Muslims.
Yes, my mom, yes.
Oh. Well, I'm not seeing anything here. Freedom, suckle tits. Freedom, suck. Oh, you marked on the map and it shows for me. That's weird.
Not a problem.
Not a problem. You son of a bitch.
I'm dead.
What?
Fell. I literally just died, like, straight up.
Oh, I was like, I don't see you anywhere. Okay. I think it'll spawn you with me. Shroomer Boomer. Gotta play Minecraft again soon.
Why?
Said I've got to play Minecraft again soon.
Why?
Because I've just had the itch.
Well, if you want to do that, we can.
We? What? That's Why? New. That's a development.
What do you mean?
You've never said that to before. Oh no, it's another new collectible. That means what?
Whoa, yeah. Cheeseburger bobblehead.
Yeah, we'll learn about that in the other territory, and then we'll have to come all around the rest of the fucking world again just to pick up what we missed. I don't see a note anywhere. Well, at least we got a collectible. Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a downstairs. What's this? If I just sat down here at the bottom of the ladder, your butt would plant on my face.
Is that a problem?
Did I say it was a problem?
Burned them. And myself.
Oh no, you burned them?
I don't like those.
What? Oh, the bees? Yeah.
Yeah.
First introduced in Far Cry 4.
Were they?
Mm-hmm.
Don't remember that. It's been a while.
Feck. Oh, feck. Okay, I guess I'm censoring myself now.
Wow, you're getting ready for the streamer life. Nah, you can say things like that, but...
Fuck a little lolly's pussy. Wait.
Why did you say that?
You said I could say stuff like that.
No, not on Twitch.
It's not fair.
Why?
Because...
it's taboo for a reason to game.
That's not how taboo works. That's called a preference. That's how rules are made. That doesn't mean everyone has to agree with them.
Well, then you should live in a commune. Anarchist commune. That existed in, Belgium? I think it was Belgium. It's called Freetown. It was an anarchist commune.
Oh. Okay.
I've been shocked by the fight.
Oh no, what?
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Damn it, that's fishing spots.
Chinook salmon. I wish we could fly, Chinook. Why did you do that?
Because you were farting.
No, Chicky, it wasn't.
I don't see any notes here that we need.
Is that what you like?
Is that who I'm being?
You said big boobies.
I don't like big boobies.
You like them?
I said I don't like big boobies.
Then why are you singing about them?
Well, because.
Because?
I sing about anything.
I can't take it.
Stupid Niggy.
No. The Jones residence. Jonesy from Fortnite.
What?
So one of them of characters shows up, especially in the Fortnite storyline.
Storyline, okay.
Yeah.
8-bit pizza bar. Oh, there's a collectible in here, a cheeseburger.
What the fuck?
What the hell's going on? We're literally raping all of our allies. These are the people that you hire to help you. What happened?
You took their bobblehead and they all got
angry. They all got very angry. No, 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 please, I'm helping you up. Nick! Okay, I don't know what the hell, but...
you just killed the main character.
Yeah, all of them. Grace, Nick, the other woman.
Wait, they were all here?
This is where they hang out. It's not a map location, so it's just a little fun thing you can find. It's got a safe as well, apparently. I'll let you finger it.
Mm-hmm. I like letting me do that.
Oh, there's a perk point as well in the...
of an ultra little. The Furious Trans Avengers Wars 8 or what have you.
or what have you. What is it? Move up the land.
Alright, off to that one place.
The Jones residence.
Janesville or something.
The Jones residence.
Alright, hello? Is there anyone up here that needs to die?
There's already corpses here. And a blood trail.
There's also loot, it says, marked on that door. It's a fingery thing. No, it's more fish location.
Jess? It's Eli. I'm sure you've seen what's going on. And if you ask me, it's only gonna get worse. If I were you, I'd head on over to the den as soon as you can. Sooner or later.
Ten of Eve lost the first quest you do in Diablo 2.
Key to open that locked door. God damn it, where the hell is all the f***ing information? Oh! I looked right down at a red thing. I was like, oh, I'll shoot it then and see what happens.
Right next to the helicopter.
Yeah, that would have been great.
Okay, there's the Henbane River Chalets.
I don't know how much of this side of the place we've explored, so maybe we'll see something up on cliffside or something. Something Wong? God damn it. Is that what we need down there? I don't know, it doesn't say. Balls. Fiery balls.
That's what tickies. Feel like please.
Okay. Do not nope. Kill innocent civil. He got himself sliced by running into it. I mean, I did land on the road, but still. Oh, there's a boat!
We made run on the regular path.
Fucking smoke. Okay. It was a bird location, I think. For eagles. Eagles. Egypts. Stupids like me. God damn it, there's no. I need shrines! Shrines! Damn it. We are all angels, says the sun. Okay, well, whatever. At least we don't have to worry about the boat thing.
Is this flame from earlier when I set the building on fire?
I don't know.
All right. Okay, let's keep looking.
Right in front of us that doesn't seem to be marked. I doubt we've landed at. Eden's Gate Outreach. Oh, that's right. Not all locations show up on the map right away. You have to actually use your balls.
Keep it up. See what happens.
Oh, okay. Everyone's so angry. I can see a shrine on the map.
Alright.
Get the this note on the corner here is it's a shrine note, but it didn't give me a location for one, but I can see one. So just with my eyeballs.
Where?
You can see the little green pickle.
Where at?
Right there. Right there, I mean.
Oh. Well, you love pickles.
Oh, yeah. Love pickles so much.
You can give them to me. I love pickles.
You love everything.
My hat means I'm not very difficult.
You're saying I'm difficult?
When it comes to food.
Should I just spent $1,000 to rearm? Did not mean to do that. You guys like fuck off? Okay, so there's just one shrine left, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
And we don't know where the fuck any other locations to explore are.
There's some weird unexplored farm over there.
Over where?
I've marked it.
Almost tempted to see if they're in the trees here, because this feels like we've not been down in here. Okay, whatever, fine. To the farm! It is hot, my face is wet. And my desk has dripplings from my face, dripplings. I drink
then
with
we should let things cool down.
What?
Is your room cooling off now that it's dark?
Not really, if I still have dripplings.
I mean, is there cold air coming into the room?
No, not blowing through my air conditioner.
So it's still too hot outside?
Probably, if my air conditioner's not working. If the humidity level is at high, at least, then it won't work.
So whatever this is, I've been here before, so...
in the blade.
And that's...
That's not the get out button.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, this can't... You can't enter this place. This happened before, too, where I couldn't find, like, the last shrine. I don't know what the fuck. come on.
Reason for a second.
Stinky bomb. What the fuck? You piece of... I was trying to look at the fucking map, and I was having a nice stinky bum song. Okay. Looking, I'm trying to just spot it with my eyeballs. But I think I'm just an idiot.
I'll look.
I'm an idiot. I see one right here, but I don't know if we've gotten that one before. Oh yeah, we did, because it's right above there. I remember getting that. Okay.
Do they still show up on the map?
Yes, they do. They still just show up. Baroni, Chuck, and Testies. Testy Festy. I'm going to assume, since we were just flying over, but I don't remember when, so I might check. I'll just fly around then at the same time, just in case.
I'm assuming we got that one.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
All of these show up on the map?
Every single one? I don't know if every single one does.
Right. Right.
So, yeah. And of course, it's fucking dark now. I can't see shit.
While we're looking at that for them, let's see, where are we? Okay, I'm gonna say, I'm just gonna look at a, like a, some sort of online map. Just poke, have us go to various locations.
Cheating! But okay, yeah, you can do that. In this case, I accept because I did that for something earlier anyways.
Okay. I'll go over there.
No. Oh.
I do not see it on the map, so
oh.
Maybe they don't all show up.
No, I don't think they do, actually. Fucking 3,000 meters up there. Where is it?
Yeah. It's just the top of this little thing or somewhere right next to you, right about there.
Okay. Stinky doo doo stinky.
Doo-doo.
I don't know. Well, that was supposed to be me like humming music, but it came out as doo doo for some reason.
Do you like stinky doo doo? Is that why you like?
No, not particularly. Testa. Reload?
No, I was switching with the binoculars.
That's another blown up one over there. Nick Rye. Who put
he's
these
the last
rats?
One you killed.
Hmm?
It's the last one you killed.
Yep. So, we've got everybody back now that we're not using at the moment. Who put these rats in my ravioli? I didn't order ravioli.
Alright, check over there.
Is it really going to be right next to the fucking road?
I hope not. The map by itself says there's one in this area. I do not. Okay, we blew it up.
Okay.
As you can see, it does not show everyone then. Alright. I don't know. I'm going to look for the one. Let's see. Down below, river. Check here now. Yeah, right about there.
What am I, your chauffeur?
I mean, if you don't want to be.
Oh, yeah. drive, okay. But I'm here to do your bidding.
This will be a fun part of the LP.
Well, this happened in my LP too, except I don't think I used the map. I just had to keep going until I found it. There's a dead one right in front of us.
Okay. This one does show up on the map.
Uh-oh. Be helpful if it were daytime so I could see. This is right next to a road as well.
Well, then it's probably
yeah, it's one up.
Okay, there's one near this one. It's right there. Where's that road? Somewhere around here.
Okay, I think I see a place that we haven't been. But I'm gonna go over here first just to check. My brain is remembering back to the younger years.
Trying to discern the map from where we are, which I am completely wrong, I think, so I have to look again. Okay, we are here. We're over. What's that place that we're just at? It's right here. No, it's more east. Let's see. County jail is there. Over here? That's what I was looking for.
Where? Over there.
See that one on the map too, but we'll see.
I don't remember coming over here when we were looking on the map.
No, it's gone, it looks like. Yeah, alright.
Okay, I'm gonna charge ahead and check that thing while you're marking the next one. Why is the rum gone?
Because it just is. Around here. That's the two things.
Damn it.
What?
I was hoping there'd be something up here. I thought I remember. Just checking to see if there's any location indicators in here. No, okay. Where did you mark? Over there.
Yeah.
Holy shit, this video's still over an hour.